Will the battle continue? Could the guy beat him? Stay tuned for part 8. To be continued. Stay tuned.